Hi guys, I just woke up, and my hair's a mess, I'm a mess, my life's a mess. So today, I'm going to be helping my mum with this charity event at her work for the morning, and afterwards I'm going to my friend's, another friend, not Jazz, she's kind of like my cousin, but not blood related. Yeah, so I'm hungry, I'm going to go get something to eat, I'm going to go have a shave, and then we will hopefully be off. Oh, and one more thing. I'm actually going to try doing two vlogs in a row today. I'm going to do this Saturday and Sunday. Because the other day I said that I'd never be able to do vlogs day after day. So today I'm actually going to try it. I still need to actually edit Thursday's vlog. Well, be fine. I'll be able to do it tonight. It's cool. Along with this vlog. Wish me luck. I'm recording you now, did you like it?
You said Grandad.
Grandad, do you like my camera?
Just don't show all the washing.
Washing? What?
Yeah, mind the knickers.
Don't know what people are into on the internet, do you?
No.
So Shannon did my makeup. Right. I'm gonna go to the toilet, and then I'll explain my day and why I haven't recorded much. So, back in a minute. So, right, the reason I didn't record anything today was because, first of all, we went to that charity event, and there was a lot of people, and I mean a lot, so I didn't record anything because I'm not used to recording in front of people I know, let alone strangers. I mean, bearing in mind, now I think back on it, I'll never see them again. But I was there for like 4 hours, and I didn't want to be that one person recording everything. Actually, now I kind of do want to be that one person recording everything. Anyways, I didn't record anything then, but it was good. I brought this necklace. I brought two necklaces for my nan. I brought some chocolate, which means Shannon ate. I'll tell you about Shannon in a minute. What else did I buy? I brought some more raffle tickets. We played this tombola game. Brought some tea because tea is my life and I needed lunch. Yeah, I had tea for lunch and a jacket potato. It was good. It was actually really dry. But, that was all fun. I didn't record anything and what was the main thing I got? Oh, I also brought a necklace. It was a beaded lizard. It was made by a woman in the Congo, and it was raising charity. It was raising money for a charity that gives money to a education foundation in the Congo. I'll show you the necklace now. One sec. It's not focusing very well on the lizard. It's more on my face. But this is the necklace. It's quite nice. And then we went from the raising the money to Shannon's. And Shannon is like my best friend, my cousin, my sister. She's just my bae, really. And every time I see her, she does my makeup. She's pretty good at it too. Do you like my face? I like my face. This isn't the most makeup she's done on me. She's done eyeliner before, she's done even better contour. She's done lips. Yeah, I really like my eyes. She did my eyes, she did my contour, she did my foundation. I just slapped myself in the face. Good job, Reese. And she didn't want to be recorded. That's why I didn't really record anything of hers. So I didn't record it. Rewind. She didn't want to be recorded, so I didn't record anything around hers. But when I was there for like, from about 3:30 to, what time is it now? 8:30. It's 9:30 now. I was there till about 8:30. Oh no, I've been ignoring people on Snapchat. Can't remember what I said on Snapchat. Dunno. My friend in America, her name's Holly, she just woke up, not now, she woke up half an hour ago, and for her, she woke up half an hour ago. For her, it was 3 p.m. She probably didn't sleep the night before. So yeah, that's my Snapchat. my Snapchat will be right here. If you want to add me, that'd be great. I'll add back. I was there from 3:30 till 8:30, which is 5 hours. If you can't math, it's 5 hours. Don't judge me. My crushum from KFC is condensating on my laptop. That's not good. It's just charging that right now. I'm vlogging. That's why my laptop charged so I can edit yesterday's vlog and today's vlog. I'm going to be awake till late. Right, I'm going to be careful not to show the nipples. But it's hot in my room, so I'm taking the top part of my onesie off. So after Shannon's, I went to my nan's for a bit, literally just a couple minutes. To get me and mum. I gave her early Christmas presents. And then we left. And my mum got me KFC. Oops. I got a bonus banquet with a corn on the cob, which I don't eat because I don't like vegetables. And I got a Skittles crusher. And then we got home. I went for a wee. I'm right the neck up, I could probably pass as a girl. Then I started vlogging. I had a busy day, but I didn't vlog anything. It sucks, what can you do? You just saw a nipple. This patchiness is a skin condition that I have. My mum also has it, and so does my granddad. And it's called vitiligo or vitiligo. Don't know how you pronounce it, don't know how you spell it. And it's basically a lack of pigmentation in your skin, and it gets worse. It worsens as you get older. And it usually happens on soft skin first, so like your collarbones, forearms, hands, which you can't really see right now because I'm pale anyway. But I also have it on my elbows, which you may or may not be able to see. It's not harmful in any way, but it does make you more at risk of getting skin cancer. So you've got to be careful when you go in the sun, and you really shouldn't use sunbeds. It also forms around scars. So if you damage your skin, it will form in that area, because I bite my nails, and around my nails, I'm not sure if this is just a normal thing for the skin condition, but it's really pale, so that's hit my KFC box. Don't know if I should end the vlog here, or vlog until I finish editing yesterday's vlog, and then I have something in my eye, I don't know, and then I'll finish it, and then I'll edit this vlog, because, like I said earlier, probably like 5 minutes, open that for you, probably about 5 minutes actually, I'm recording for 12, I'm going to try vlogging 2 days in a row, just to see if I can do it. Would you like some? I thought condensation from this just dripped into an extension lead. It didn't. It dripped literally right next to it. So I'm just going to move the extension lead and keep the crushum over me. Nobody photoshopped that to make it look like I'm sucking a penis, please. Do you like my hair? This is the first time ever I've had it in a bun. Because it's never been long enough to put it in a bow. Bun. But it was today, so I did it. Actually, I kind of like it. I mean, there's some still bits at the back that nip slip. That don't go up. But I can just clip that up and it'll be fine. Clip that into like the base of the actual bun. Yeah, that's that. Oh, I got a message. I need to tidy my room, so I think I have someone coming around tomorrow. I think I should wear makeup more often. I look very pretty. Sophie Heath wanted to be in my vlog. You can't really see it because it's not focusing. She said something's kinky. I don't know what's kinky. I didn't say anything kinky. We just closed Snapchat for a second. We can turn on the torch. Oh, freaking life. Do I look pretty? A serious question though. Should I wear makeup more often? Comment below. Oh, someone I haven't spoken to in a while liked a photo on Instagram. You know what? I'm going to leave my Instagram here and my Snapchat here. Because I can. The American friend I was speaking about wanted to say hi in a vlog. She wanted to quickly video chat. Well, I wanted to quickly video chat so she could say hi. She's getting taught how to change a nappy or a diaper for you Americans. Mom, come here. Do you want to make me tea?
I'm eating my dinner.
Yes, but when you finished. I'm being ignored by my mother. How rude. I need to take a bunch of selfies because I need to take my makeup off before I go to sleep. And I want to put something of this. So let's get a bunch of... I've got to stand up for this, so boy. Hi, Mummy. You're on camera, say hello.
Oh, hello.
Why are you moving?
Oh, look, now the phone's getting wet.
Oh, for God's sake, that's your fault.
Stupid child.
What are you doing? Now you're going to spill on the laptop.
No, I'm not.
You could have just put it there when I moved the phone.
Shut up. Clean your rubbish up.
Useless woman.
And your room.
Clear your face up. Hey, so Sydney said two, which is... No, actually, no. I'll edit that out because you're not having a sneak peek on my Instagram. You have to go follow me to see it. Which means I need to make it go private, otherwise she could just look at my Instagram and see me, however. Okay, so it is late and I'm just going to end the vlog here. I'm not actually going to do any more vlog. I'm just going to sit down, edit, and then edit this vlog. So if you enjoyed, leave a thumbs up. If you have any suggestions for future videos, leave a comment. And if you want to see more of my vlogs, subscribe to my channel. So thank you very much, and good night.